We are also tracking developing news, this time on a fire in South County. The Pinpoint News Tracker showing you the scene. It's on Gardner Road in Richmond. This trailer home was destroyed by fire late this afternoon. Two people were inside, but a neighbor helped them get to safety. One resident was taken to the hospital as a precaution. We did talk to the fire marshal on the scene, who told us the fire is likely accidental.